Here they are, if you would.
I'd say the Times Index for this. The Old Farmer's Almanac for this, if not U.S. Weather Information Service. But check the Farmer's Almanac first and save time. This is from the Bible. Book of Amos, chapter 1.
Thank you.